All right, next up in the Candy Jam selection, we have Candies Crush Saka. It is the creator's first game, so I might be a little more forgiving, but we'll see. According to the text, your goal is to avoid being crushed by the candy. You are a young pixelated girl named Saka with an aversion to candy precipitation. Avoid getting hit at all costs or be faced with the dreaded game over screen. Alright, I don't know how we move. So apparently there's an angel form, there's a devil form that's immune to damage, and bombs blow up anything on the screen. I think that's all we need to know. Let's do it. Oh, okay, I think it's the arrow keys, which is a little weird to me. I also don't know where this floating text is. This is not easy. I'll get my mouse out of the way here. How do I get to the store, though? That's not bad for a first attempt at making a game. I like the jams, too. I'd still love to know where that hovering text is. It says game over, I think, from the top of the letters there, but... He said he fixed the bugs. I don't know what's up. Oh god. This is like kind of a reverse bullet hell, and I hate it. Oh god! I got greedy. Top score so far is 107. And now that we've hit that, I think we've peaked. I like her walk cycle too, the fact that she actually has one. It's not much, but she moves, so... Yeah, I don't see anything that takes me to a store. Oh well. Well, that's Candy's Crush Saka. It's alright. Again, this guy's first game. Not bad though. Not great, but not bad.